I'm the head of people operations.
Bethany Wiedmeyer, and I do HR and recruiting here.
And I am part of a team of two that plans our 2 meetups a year.
The first project was a meetup planning project.
Of course, when you start a project in Basecamp, you can customize it however you want. But for our purposes, when we're planning a meetup, we use message board, to-dos, campfire, and docs and files.
And then we really started to dig into to-dos.
We use to-do list templates because we have the same tasks that really need to be accomplished every single time we plan a meetup. Your restaurant selections, your travel planning, setting the agenda is a big one.
The amount of to-dos in that meetup planning project is a lot.
What do we need to decide? When do we need to decide it? And we assign them deadlines so that we're planning at the pace that we need to.
From there, we found Ace Hotel, which is what I'm in right now. We want a hotel that's small enough where we don't feel super separated, but something that can also handle a big group.
We like a little character, we like to have our own space, and we have our dedicated conference space where we have our large meetings and some breakout spaces. Once we actually have everything planned and need everyone to know what's going on, we start the all-company meetup project. We kick off the project with a message, letting people know where we're going, the hotel we're staying at, and kind of the basic framework of the agenda that we're working with.
We have people fly in from all over the world, and we just share updates, whether it's travel restrictions that they need to be aware of, when they need to be there.
People have questions. What's the public transportation like in New Orleans?
Share, you know, links to different passes that they can buy.
Little things that are gonna matter when people are traveling. We can all kind of gather in one place and ask those questions so that everyone knows the answer. So it's not just one-on-one conversations. It's a conversation that everybody can see. So I'm not having the same conversation 30 times. I'm having it one time in Basecamp, and everyone's made aware of what the outcome is.
So we utilize docs and files a lot. We do small group dinners. It's typically about 6 people for dinner. We put it into just kind of a sign-up sheet. We have 6 slots for everybody, and then as we made a reservation per restaurant, we check it off in our project.
I also post a document that outlines all the group activities that we have planned. I'll schedule things like a boat cruise down the Mississippi River. I tag the people who are signed up to attend so they're automatically notified of where they're supposed to go and when they're supposed to go there. And then right within that document, I link to the actual tickets that they're gonna need to get onto the activities. Nobody's hitting me up 20 times an afternoon. They can just go into the document, click the link we brought directly to their tickets that they can then show on their phone to their tour operator.
The whole time the meetup is happening, people are chatting in the campfire constantly.
People can communicate in real time about what they're doing. If you're too tired to attend a dinner, a lot of times people are posting campfire that they're not able to attend so someone else can grab their spot. Sometimes, you know, it'll be after dinner and people might want to grab a nightcap, so they'll post in campfire if anyone wants to join them.
And so instead of sending individual messages to people, we're able to just put it in a ping so that, you know, immediately, you know, about the 80 people in our company can see exactly what's happening in real time. And so Basecamp just helps us be really efficient. Basecamp saves us a ton of time and pain just because people know where they're going, right? They have their activity bookings and their tickets right there, and also allows us to enjoy the meetup as well.
That's where the actual like fun of the meetup comes in, I think, is because it all takes place asynchronously within Basecamp. Getting along and having a good time and just being silly while we're here in New Orleans.